installing and configuring printer connectivity with Zebra Setup Utilities. In this video, you will learn how to install a printer on a Windows computer using a USB connection. You will also learn how to configure its network connectivity, either wired or wireless, using Zebra Setup Utilities. Note that this demonstration features the ZT411 and ZT611 printer models, but the process is identical for all Zebra label printers, with the exception of the ZQ110, EM220, and EM222 models. Caution: do not connect the printer to the computer before installing and running Zebra Setup Utilities for the first time. First, go to zebra.com/setup and download Zebra Setup Utilities for Windows. When the download is complete, navigate to the downloaded file on your computer. Right-click on the installation file, run it as administrator, and follow the steps to install the application. Once the application is installed, right-click the Zebra Setup Utilities icon on the desktop that was created during the software installation and select Run as administrator. When you first launch Zebra Setup Utilities, the printer drivers are staged in the system. After the drivers are pre-installed, the printer driver screen appears. For the initial printer installation, select USB. Click Next. The Install Printer Driver screen appears. Use a USB cable to connect the printer to the computer and then turn on the printer. The computer completes the driver installation. Click Finish. To install more USB printers, connect them to the computer using a USB cable and turn the power on. Your computer will complete the driver installation. If your printer is not displayed in the application, click Refresh Printer List. You can now print a test label to confirm the application is communicating with the printer. Select a printer to test and load it with media. In this example, I am using the ZT411. Click Open Printer Tools. Print configuration label is already selected. Click Send. A configuration label prints confirming successful communication between the application and the printer. Click Close to close the Tools window. With USB communication confirmed, you can now configure the printer for either a wired or wireless network connection. Configuring a printer for a wired network connection. After installing Zebra Setup Utilities and connecting the printer to the computer with a USB cable, select a printer to configure. In this example, I am using the ZT411. Click Configure Printer Connectivity. In Connectivity Type, select Wired and then click Next. If you are using the Zebra External IPv6 Print Server, select External Print Server. If you are using the network connection built into the printer, select Internal Print Server. After selecting the type of print server, click Next. Your network administrator will advise you if you should select DHCP or static for the IP address. Complete the IP address screen with the information provided by your network administrator, then click Next. The final stream screen displays the configuration commands that will be sent to the printer. Click Next. On the Send Data screen, select Printer and then click Finish. Turn off the printer, remove the USB cable, and connect the network cable to the port on the back of the printer. Turn on the printer and it will connect with the wired network based on your configuration. Configuring a printer for a wireless network connection. After installing Zebra Setup Utilities and connecting the printer to the computer with a USB cable, select the printer to configure. I'm selecting the ZD611 printer for this example. Click Configure Printer Connectivity. In Connectivity Type, select Wireless and then click Next. Note: the following settings must match what the network administrator provided, or the printer will not be able to connect to the wireless network. Set the configuration of the IP address settings. Wireless radio settings. The second wireless radio settings, wireless settings, and advanced wireless settings based on the network requirements, and click Next. The final stream screen displays the configuration commands that will be sent to the printer. Click Next. On the Send Data screen, select Printer and click Finish. Turn off the printer and disconnect the USB cable. Turn on the printer and it will connect with the wireless network based on your configuration. You have successfully configured the connectivity of your printer. If you encounter any issues with the setup or the printer, please contact Zebra Technical Support by visiting zebra.com/support.